when one of the classifiers got a hold of my test scores and had seen some stuff, he goes, you know, I want you to take this other test. It's gonna see, you know, if you'd be good for this job. It's called linguist. I came out of the test about 4 hours later, and my head hurt. And again, I asked him, you know, well, what all do CTIs do in the Navy? And they said, you guys are out there, but you're hidden from the rest of us, and you do all this secret stuff. And they made it sound very James Bond. So I was like, yes, I'll do that, sign me up. There's two different types of training that you receive, and the initial training, which is called our A School, is the language portion of that training, and that's done in Monterey, California at the Defense Language Institute. It can be any language that you qualify for based on your DLAB score. So there's Spanish, Russian, Persian Farsi, Arabic, Chinese, and Korean are some of the big languages that we learn. So your instructors are native linguists who, for the first couple of weeks, English is used in the classroom to help you understand concepts. Then after the first couple of weeks of class, the instructors will start to speak only in the target language. You are immersed in the language. Everything you read, everything, you're only supposed to speak in that language, which is not very easy. So I think it might be easier to have no foreign language experience just because you tend to not have, you don't have already developed bad habits. You just slowly get used to speaking only in that language, and some people actually say they dream in the foreign language, and when you start dreaming in a different language, you've got the language down.